Hi, I'm Sonia from Vidya Guru. We are starting a new session on current affairs. If you like the session, press the like button for sure. Share the video with your friends and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. If you do that, you'll get the benefit of a whole lot of exam relevant videos which we upload. The session is important. I generally say that because I spend time in selecting questions. The questions are going to be there in your exam, one or the other. You'll find these questions for sure. One more thing I wish to tell you, that we upload the session in two languages. If you are not comfortable with English, you can actually look for the session in playlist, because there's one session in Hindi medium also. So we upload all the sessions in two mediums. One is in Hindi and the other one is in English. I'll start the session from the very first question, and before that, watch the video till the end, because at the end the revision is going to be very, very beneficial for you. That's how I'll actually help you. By actually speaking the names often, that's how you'll be able to retain these difficult names in your minds. I'll start with the first question, which is about India's rank on UN World Happiness Index. I've written it in this manner where I've actually mentioned UN over there. That means UN is the one which actually prepares World Happiness Index. Because whenever I actually talk about any sort of index, I generally tell you who prepares that. So World Happiness Index is prepared by United Nations, that is by UN's World Happiness Index. If I'm going to talk about India's rank, I'll tell you the number one rank was actually given to which nation. So India's rank was 140th, which fell down comparatively. If you compare it with the last year's data, you will see that the rank has fallen, This thing is like 140th was the rank of India out of 156 nations. Out of 156 nations, where the first rank was given to Finland. Finland was the one which actually acquired the first rank. Finland, talking about the nation Finland, the happiest country, Finland. 140th rank, India out of 156 nations. The second question is about winner of Vyas Samman 2018. Samman in Hindi means prize, award. So Vyas Samman is actually given to that person who performs, who actually contributes for the contribution in Hindi. The exemplary contribution in Hindi language was given by, according to this award, by Mr. Diladhar Jagudi. What does it mean? See, I'm just trying to tell you that KK Birla Foundation provides such an award, that is Vyas Samman. In India, it matters a lot if somebody gets that. If somebody receives such kind of award, that matters a lot. So Vyas Samman is actually given by KK Birla Foundation. 2018's Vyas Samman was given to Diladhar Jagudi, and he is the man I told you that he has actually shown his contribution was exemplary in Hindi language. That is why he has received such an award. I'll move ahead with the next question, which is about Young Scientist Program by ISRO. ISRO generally, launches such kind of things which promote such sort of things. Like here it is about Young Scientist Program, where actually they are trying to talk about the young, people. The name of the program is Yuvika. And what does it stand for? It is basically an acronym of something. If you expand that, it becomes Yuva Vigyani Karyakram. Now you have to read it like that. It is Yuva here, it is Vigyani here, and it is Karyakram. I know if you understand Hindi, you will be able to understand very easily. Otherwise, the English meaning of the entire, acronym is here. Young Scientist Program, which in Hindi means Yuva Vigyani Karyakram. The next question is World Tuberculosis Day. World Tuberculosis Day is observed on 24th of March, and the theme was its time. Yeah, that was the theme, just that, its time. So you can easily remember this theme. Tuberculosis Day, World Tuberculosis Day is observed on 24th March, and the theme was its time. Mission Shakti is associated with, anti-satellite. We generally write it like that, ASAT. ASAT missile test, ASAT missile testing. We are trying to say anti-satellite missile testing, sort of interceptor. There was a live satellite in the low Earth's orbit. Low Earth orbit, there was a live satellite which was actually hit by this, Mission Shakti. Under this Mission Shakti, we have actually hit one live satellite in the Earth's lower orbit of the Earth, where we have hit that. That is why we are saying Mission Shakti is associated with anti-satellite. Anti-satellite missile testing. So, we'll move ahead with this question, but there's one more thing which I would like to share. It was actually launched from Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam Island, which is situated in Odisha. So, APJ Abdul Kalam Island is the place from where this anti-satellite was actually launched. We'll start with the next question, which is about festival strengthening India-Thailand ties. Namaste, Thailand. Namaste, Thailand. And the important part here is New Delhi. New Delhi is the place where this festival was actually celebrated. So, sort of festival, was organized in select city of New Delhi, where this Namaste Thailand was organized and celebrated. So, festival strengthening India and Thailand ties, Namaste Thailand, and the venue was New Delhi. The next question is next Chief of Naval Staff. Now, when I say that, it is Vice Admiral Karambir Singh. I'm saying Vice Admiral Karambir Singh. So, you may feel that why am I such a thing? Karambir Singh. Why I am not calling him Admiral? Because presently he is Vice Admiral, and as soon as he actually gets this position, he becomes the Chief of Naval Staff. He becomes Admiral then. Presently, he is Vice Admiral. That is why I was calling him Vice Admiral. Karambir Singh will be the Admiral. That means the Chief of Naval Staff. First cricketer to score 5,000 runs in IPL. 5,000, you can understand the mark, the level. That is Suresh Raina, who actually could achieve that mark. Suresh Raina is the cricketer who actually got this, basically a thing. He has actually scored, he has reached that level of scoring 5,000 runs in IPL. Because IPL is, the season is on, that is why such things are, coming out. Excise Mitra Shakti conducted between India and Sri Lanka. And the venue of this exercise is Sri Lanka only. I'm saying Excise Mitra Shakti. So, Mitra Shakti is the exercise conducted between India and Sri Lanka in India. The venue is in Sri Lanka. So, the venue is Sri Lanka. That is important. Keep that in mind. Write it down somewhere. That venue is Sri Lanka for this exercise Mitra Shakti. Earth Hour is organized by? Earth Hour is organized by World Wildlife Fund for Nature. World Wildlife Fund for Nature. What you actually need to keep in mind, there's something about Earth Hour where we are actually helping our Mother Nature, or actually we are trying to do something for the Mother Nature. What are we trying to do? It is, you may have received messages from different organizations that we are actually celebrating Earth Hour. Please switch off the lights and etc. So I wish to tell you that this year 30th March was the date. This year 30th March was the date when we observed Earth Hour. The time was 8:30. So 8:30 to 9:30, you were expected to switch off all unwanted lights so that just to celebrate, just to observe the Earth Hour, and we are actually doing it for our Mother Nature. So Earth Hour is organized by World Wildlife Fund for Nature, and I told you this year it was organized on 30th March, 8:30 according to the local time. 8:30 p.m. So the next question is, Sariarka Anti-Terror 2019 is joint military exercise of? The answer is Shanghai Cooperation Organization. Shanghai Cooperation Organization. So what I'm going to tell you here is that India is participating in this exercise. That is why we need to know about this exercise also. Sariarka. Sariarka is the name of a region which is situated in Kazakhstan. So that is how you get to know that this exercise venue is Kazakhstan. I'm going to repeat it. I'm saying that Sir, YARCA anti-terror 2019 is a joint military exercise of Shanghai Cooperation Organization. Many nations are participating in this exercise. India is participating. It was in news. That is why we are discussing about it. And the place, the venue of this exercise is Kazakhstan. I related with this word, and that is Seri Arka. It is a region in Kazakhstan. The next question is, electronic intelligence satellite launched for DRDO. That is MESAT. That is MESAT. See, such sort of satellites are basically launched by some launch vehicle, that is PSLV C-45, that's the answer basically. I'm saying electronic intelligence satellite was launched for DRDO. That the name is MESAT and the launch vehicle, Polar Satellite Launch Vehicle, Polar Satellite Launch Vehicle, PSLV C-45. That's the PSLV C-45 through which MESAT was actually launched. International Day of Forest and World Poetry Day. International Day of Forest and World Poetry Day, that 2 days actually written in the same, you know, point basically, because the date is the same. That is 21st of March. 2 days are observed. 2 days are observed on the same date, and that is 21st March. I said World Poetry Day and International Day of Forest, both are observed on 21st March. Next question is, other public sector bank now categorized private sector bank. Something strange has happened, but we all know why. Other public sector bank, there was the category IDBI bank was earlier known as other public sector bank, but now RBI has categorized it to private sector bank. The name of the bank is IDBI bank. Don't forget that IDBI will be called a private sector bank now. The next question is, World Met Day is observed on, World Meteorological Day is observed on 23rd of March. So 23rd of March is the date when we observed World Med Day. The next question is, the anniversary of Dandi March or Salt Satyagraha. We associate Dandi March, you need to. See, there's a different meaning of the word March here, but I'm going to relate it with the word March only, because Dandi March started in the month of March. That's how you'll be able to relate it if there's any person who doesn't know about it. So 12th March is the date. 12th March is the date. We know, we all know that Gandhiji started his actually journey for the salt, to break the laws of salt, which were actually, there were like stringent laws where Indians were not allowed to actually, you know, make salt on their own land. So just to break the stringent salt rules, Gandhiji started Dandi March on 12th of March. Although we all know that he completed his journey on 6th of April, but I wish to tell you why I'm actually teaching you here, that there was the anniversary of Dandi March on 12th of March. It was actually celebrated. It was observed on 12th March. That is why we are discussing about it. So I was actually trying to recall that 12th March, the month, you know, March, where I'm telling you that anniversary of Dandi March was celebrated. I'll start the revision quickly. India's rank on UN World Happiness Index, that is 140th. First rank was given to Finland, the happiest nation. Winner of Vyasamman, Leeladhar Jaguri. Vyasamman, KK Birla Foundation provides that, and it is associated with Hindi, contribution in Hindi. Young Scientist Program by ISRO, the name of the program is Yuvika, Yuva Vigyani Karyakram. World Tuberculosis Day is observed on 24th March, and the theme was It's Time. Vision Shakti is associated with anti-satellite missile testing festival, strengthening India-Thailand ties, Namaste Thailand, and the venue was New Delhi. Next, Chief of Naval Staff, Vice Admiral Karambir Singh, first cricketer to score 5,000 runs in IPL, that is Suresh Raina. Exercise Mitra Shakti, conducted between India and Sri Lanka, and the venue is Sri Lanka. Please don't forget that. Of Mitra Shakti, Earth Hour is organized by World Wildlife Fund for Nature. This year it was observed on 30th March. The timing was, the local time was 8:30 PM. Seri Arka Anti-Terror 2019 is a joint exercise, military exercise of Shanghai Cooperation Organization. India is participating in this exercise. That is why you need to know. The place is, the venue is Kazakhstan. electronic intelligence satellite launched for DRDO, the name of it is MESAT, and launched from PSLV C-45. International Day of Forests and World Poetry Day is observed on 21st March, both of them. Other public sector bank now categorized as private sector bank, that is IDBI. World Med Day is observed on 23rd March. 12th March was the anniversary of Dandi March. Wrapping up, thank you.